Our soil provides key ecosystem services enabling life on Earth. However, soil degradation prevents our soil from providing the services and negatively affects the livelihoods of millions of people. Recently, a commitment was made to achieve sustainable development by 2030 through Sustainable Development Goals. 17 goals with 169 associated targets which are integrated and indivisible. Of the 17 goals, 4 are of contain targets specifically related to the soils. The goals of SDG 2 are to end hunger and achieve food security and improve in nutrition and promote sustainable agriculture, and of these 2 to 4 demands are should produce food sustainably and use agricultural practices that improve land and soil quality. This means whenever possible practices such as farming following direction of the slope which can cause soil erosion should be substituted with sustainable practices like terracing or the construction of the grass strips across the slope following the elevation counterlines of the land. Many other practices like conservation agriculture, which includes no-till farming, conservation tillage, conventional tillage, cropping systems like agroforestry, and major cropping systems like mixed cropping, intercropping systems, along with soil moisture conservation practices like mulching, organic matter application, integrated farming system, incorporation of green manure crops and green leaf manuring crops. SDG 3 aims to ensure healthy lives and promote well-being for all at all ages. Part of goals of target 3.9 is to reduce number of deaths from the soil pollution and contamination. Therefore, practices such as irresponsible mining, which results in all the three types of contamination, must be counterbalanced by measures such as waste management and dust control. SDG 12 moves to ensure sustainable consumption and production patterns. Through Target 12.4, it aims to achieve sustainable chemical management and waste disposal. The irresponsible release of pollutants in the environment by anyone can lead to the soil contamination. So, efforts should be made to educate society and raise public's awareness of the impacts of their actions on soil health. Finally, a large part of SDG 15 demands that we halt and reverse land degradation and put an end to biodiversity loss. Finally, by following sustainable development goals to the maximum extent, food crisis can be prevailed by 2030 with 60% more food by 2050. Through better management practices, soil quality will be improved. In turn, soil health also improves. Hence, soil health is the global health. As per the theme of 2021 World Soil Day, as we all know that we have to halt the soil salinization and increase the soil productivity. Thank you, everyone.